Welcome back, everyone. Today I am working on the Derbi e-bike. Last time I rode this, it had drum brakes and they were way too slow to stop it. They were not strong enough, so I got disc brakes for it, but they don't quite line up, so I have to make a little adapter to make this caliper fit these and fit the disc. I am using a new microphone this time. My last microphone was a shotgun microphone. Depending on where I was, it sounded different and it made the audio really difficult to edit because I had to constantly adjust it. So I'm gonna try this, see if it works any better. Maybe it will, maybe it won't. The issue is that this disc brake is actually for these forks, but this disc is for these wheels, a different disc. And so if I put this in the disc, as you can see, it doesn't line up. And so I'm gonna cut a little piece of bar like that and make a little adapter. This is gonna be like this. Pretty good so far. We'll see if this fits. All right, so that'll get bolted there. And then this one will get bolted to the bracket. I am gonna have to cut off the little corner right here, I think. So these do not clear. That's okay. I think I can get away with if I go to sockets. I'm gonna, I think, take off like this corner and this corner. So I have to space these right or cut them down, but it's pretty good. And I think if I were to tighten these up, I think it'll work. These two bolts, as you can see, are a little bit too long. So I'm gonna have to cut those down. If you're ever gonna cut a bolt like this, first put a nut on it, so that way after you cut it, you can take the nut off and clean up the threads. So I left that nut on there, so I can take this off and kind of go back and forth when you go through here just to clean it up. All right, now it should fit. Tighten that down, and now on the back side, we are flush. Now I just gotta do it on the other one. I'm going to weld these two nuts onto the back of the plate, and that way the bolts will have something to back into. I am gonna take this apart and paint it if it works. I just really wanna double check everything before I do that. I get one. Okay. Let's see. Snug these down at the same rate. They feel super strong. All right. I think that's a win. I'm gonna take it apart, paint it, and then put it back together. All right, I hope this adapter helped you. Please like and subscribe if it did, or if it didn't, let me know. And I'm gonna take it apart, I'm gonna paint it, I'm gonna put it back together. Also, let me know what you think of the new microphone, if I should keep using it, or if I should go back to the old shotgun one. All right, have a great day, everyone.